Let's get started.
Hello? Anybody there?
Where the hell am I?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Hospital.
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories. Have you forgotten to sign in? This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
See? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that?
What is going on? Where am I? Connolly!
What the fuck is that? Oh, holy shit.
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You are Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck? Shit! What the? Back here again. I must be losing it. I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Hey, are you guys from around here? I don't know where.
Oh, fuck.
Out of ammo.
Just know, as soon as I exit, it's gonna be wide there. Ah, crap. Ah, it's a bad time I got rid of that one. Ah, Nightfall mode is a bitch. I'm gonna do it this time. I know it. Ah, damn. That was hard, but we finally got it. Oh shit, there's another one. There's another two. This is so fucking risking it. Shit.
Good God.
They chase me.
That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing. Shit. Better get out of here.
Well, chapter 2 is clear, yes. Took a while, but we finally managed to do it, so stay with me for chapter 3. Watch me die some more. Thanks for watching, guys.